come back some radical new haircuts around at the moment. Kylie Minogue has gone from this to this. Supermodel Nadia has followed suit. There she is with her new cut. There it is, actually. And someone's had the pruning shears out for Diana as well. Here's what, that's what she normally looks like. Here's what she looks like in the papers this morning. Not a huge, we've called in Andrew to talk about this new crop, because it is this season's most fashionable look. Actually, Diana's just gone a bit shorter. And
yeah, Diana's trimmed a fin. She has worn it. She's gone from that sort of bubbly look, which I don't think was particularly flattering for her, and gone for a much sleeker style. Mm. It's been evolving over the last few months. Mm. But now she's really gone for a short fringe, which is a tremendous sign of confidence. If you ever remember Diana in the early days, when she used to sort of look up and look under her fringe and hide behind it. To cut a fringe like that means she's really feeling very assertive and positive.
What does she look like with long hair? I mean, quite long hair. Past the shoulders.
I don't think personally she would be, it would necessarily be right, because she's got beautiful bone structure and she can, and it really shows off.
Yeah.
And that's exactly what we're going to show today.
That's the key. With Jacqueline here, she's in 16, and she's never had her hair short. It's been this kind of length really all your life. All your life. Right.
Are you a model? Professional model?
No.
No?
She's a student.
Student.
But we think after today that agencies will be booking her.
Right, and you've got the cheekbones to go with it as well. But this is really a crop we're talking
about. This is really a crop. I mean, as we've established, I think, today, it's the actual first day of spring.
It is the first day of spring.
So why not, you know, spring clean, new look.
Get on with it.
And what I'll do is, what I want to show is that short hair, I mean, I'm a great believer that if you're going to go short, you should really make quite a statement. I think what we really need to do is, I mean, she's very well prepared for this, so don't, you know, she knows exactly what's going on.
You love doing it.
She's never had her hair short.
But
we want to just cut that off there.
There you go.
You see? And then we're going to go for the and you see, the thing is, we've really got to keep it.
You're not going to prison, Andrew.
Sorry?
You're not going to prison.
So you have to, is that a razor?
No, these are clippers, and this is guard number four. If anyone, you know, guard number four is pretty short. And what we're doing is we're taking the hair. You saw the picture. Saw the picture of Nadia, the supermodel. The reason she went short is because she was just fed up of being backstage and constantly being preened and pruned by hairdressers.
Yeah.
So the plan is, once you, I mean, you only take that up to the occipital. I don't want to get too much like a cutting seminar, but that's up to the occipital bone, which is through there. And that's where we start, and then we have to sort of start.
Well, you carry on. You carry on, Andrew. It won't take long, I don't think.
Be having kittens.
You're going to be a number four. All right, we'll come back with that later. Time to round up a few cowboys now. In this week's Serves You Right, Monty Don exposes the useless report.
Hi again, welcome back. Earlier on, our sort of victim, really, or rather Andrew Collins's victim, had bravely volunteered for the sort of very severe crop which is currently being sported by Kylie Minogue and lots more supermodels as well. This is how she looked with her very long hair before Andrew got clipping. Well, that is some transformation. I mean, I really wouldn't have recognised her, would you?
No.
Fantastic.
You were a bit shocked, weren't you?
Yeah, I was astonished when you got the old number four on.
The reaction is yours. I mean, what do you think?
I like it.
Do you? Yeah. Terrific change for you.
She looks stunning, doesn't she?
When
she's just,
you feel cooler? Do your head feel cooler?
Lighter.
I bet it does, yeah.
First time you've sort of felt the air on the back of your neck for all of your life.
I think she can put the heated rollers away. Can we just do a shot down here? Can the camera pick this up?
This is all the hair that Andrew's
taken. That was a lot of hair.
It is a lot.
Jacqueline, I'll tell you what, can I stand up?
Yeah,
yes, please do.
If you just do a sort of slow turn round, you can see that the haircut was cut, as you can see, quite close, using the clippers, and then coming out of the clippers. That's the trick, to come out of the clippers into the texture. Last night we whizzed into the salon, we just tipped the ends of the hair with a little bit of high lift tint.
Yeah.
It just came through. It came from the hair clinic. Actually, Jacqueline was sort of flicking through the magazines and saw Nadia, the supermodel, had her hair cropped off in the cover of L.
Yeah.
You see that?
Yeah.
And she sort of wrote in and said she wanted that look. And I think every hairstyle is slightly different. I've probably left it ever so slightly longer, but
on
this
top,
is just slightly longer on top because it was very. She's never had her hair short before, but I think now. I mean, I think she looks stunning. She looks
great. Fashionable.
Yeah, you look great.
You seem mute. Do you like it, really? Yeah.